remembered as the protector of Israel. That's enough for me. Protector of Israel.
Mr. Prime Minister.